Guys, I don't know why everyone is always asking if me and Andrea are dating. We are literally not dating. We are best friends. That is it. I love her. That is my best friend.
Dude, we literally fucked last night.
It's just like they don't have to know all that. It's like our personal life.
Oh. Is she country?
Ladies and gentlemen.
No. Guys, just found this cute notebook. Yeah, oh my god. Ain't no lie. I wanna
see you out that door, baby. Bye bye bye. This is today's cheeky UK fact. Did you know the 1 in 3 women have contracted chlamydia from a kebab in Colchester?
It's a couple of guys being dudes.
Bunch of dudes being guys.
A couple of guys being gay.
Show me your dick, Steve.
Push me up against the wall, give me a kiss, then I might get excited. Until then, kiss my ass.
This bread is so good. Got to try the best sometime.
We need to normalize being really hot, really funny, and really smart all at once. I am pioneering this. I am the change. Yes, I am shouldering a huge burden, but you know what? Someone has to do it. And you're welcome.
You're a bitch.
Exciting news, I've officially decided to stop being the bigger person. Yeah, I'm just gonna start telling people to eat glass.
When Alicia Dixon said, the boy does nothing, she was right!
The boy does nothing!
Does he wash up?
Does he wash up?
He never cleans up!
Did you know that there's over 100,000 lesbians on this one Greek island?
Printing notes, but I ran out of printing paper. Stuff it in. Perfect. Oh damn it, it's on the wrong side. Stuff again. Yes. We got a psychic jam at 5, but a Hannah Montana at 6. Now I'm out of this paper too. Hey, queen.
Every friend group has all three.
What? Beep beep bop, but it beep beep bop.
So, Mr. Tank Tension! What the fuck?
I love the boys. I want to kiss the boys, platonically speaking.
Did you buy her weed?
Maggie
No, it's Italian seasoning.
Ooh, chill.
At this moment in time, we just gotta step back and appreciate the lengthness of this motherfucker.
This guy right here, he's a sexy guy.
Good morning. He's in a good mood.
Love reading books, yo, I love reading books, yeah, I love reading books. I love reading books, yeah, I love reading books. I love to eat a good dinner that my mom cooks. And
I'm with Graham.
Hello.
We're appreciating the buildings in Stratford right now.
Yes, exploitation and ugliness.
Yeah. Exploitation and ugliness. What do you think of this building, Graham? What do you think of this building?
It's not finished.
Terrible, isn't it?
I think thousands of homeless people could live there.
1,000%. 1,000%.
Or it could be replaced by one nuclear bomb.
White lady in the spice aisle? What will she buy?
Whoa! Nice cock!
Hi guys, so as you know, you guys are my kids and I'm your mom. If anyone ever needs me to ring the doctors and make an appointment or something, or like ring your school, you just DM me.
Yes, I came to school in my pajamas because I don't care. I don't give a fuck. Like, I don't give one, like.
You like about ducks so much, James?
They mate for life. Did you know that?
What if you say so, James? Here they come, you geese, look.
Oh, honking and hissing. Huh?
Wow. Is it because geese are polygamous?
It probably is, actually. I haven't thought about that. Little slags. Fly away and mate for life.
Talking to me?
Mis besos son perfectos because my lips are luscious and beautiful. Pero Jeff Bezos is feo.
You're rich, but I'm hot, booger man!
Give me the hype.
I know you're feeling a bit anxious. It's a big step, but it's normal to feel this way.
And another thing, I've been looking at the menu in the cafeteria, yeah? I wonder if you could be so kind in telling me what the fuck is pesto?
So is that.